pit during qualifying. Not allowed. Pit, you start the back.
That's not fair.
Why'd you get knocked down pit road? It just became fair.
That's a legitimate question. What if you get knocked down pit road?
If you get knocked down pit road,
what is it? You gotta throw the whole damn game.
Listen, this is the deal. If you get knocked down pit road, don't change anything, and I'll allow it. Sound fair?
No tires, no fuel.
No, you can take tires and fuel. I don't care.
What kind of draft are we running here?
The lowest for qualifying. And then I'm going to switch it back over to,
normal.
Normal.
Yeah. Then I'm going to switch it back over to normal. Alright? But if you get knocked down pit, you can take tires and fuel. I don't give a fuck. Just don't change wedge or tire pressure. Okay? Alright, you fair? Everybody ready?
Can I put a V12 in my car?
And I'm not in the mood for AJ's sarcastic bullshit problem. Anybody else? Anybody ready? Huh? Jack, you ready, bud?
Yep.
New York.
And alright, we're gonna start. And no one's hurt from Spark, right?
He said his Arca race ran a little late.
Well, maybe if we weren't qualifying, he'd be ready by then, right?
I hope so. He said Freaky forgot about it, honestly.
We'll run qualifying if he jumps and we can have to start the back. Alright, everybody. I thought we were supposed to have more than 10 people. Who are we missing?
Don't have Float. Left. Yeah. But Float and I think left. Float
Cave. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Right. Smith, that's I don't think he's coming back. I don't know.
Brock
Cave. I think Cave. He left the group.
D. Smith is not. No, he's still in the group.
He is, okay. I didn't Float like that. No, D. Smith is.
I thought D. Smith was.
I think he's on. I don't know if he's still in this group. I don't know if he's left or not.
Maybe he did. Alright, I don't know if we're going with this. So Chase. Oh. I'm
sorry. Oh, where's Spark?
He'll be here. At some point.
Alright, I guess that's it.
Alright, somebody's dying over here.
If Spark manages to get done, alright, let's start.
We're getting ready to commence qualifying for the Ice Shit Glitter 200.
Hey, you have a heart attack in the background.
You don't cough when you have a heart attack.
Okay, tuberculosis.
Tuberculosis.
The point is, you can't cough when you're having a heart attack because you're gasping, right?
How about TB? Well, tuberculosis. See if I got blood. Okay, that's even worse.
Is this health class or is this NASCAR?
I don't know. I thought I was at school for the last 30 minutes.
Let Pecker Nick know that if he can sit there and race the entire qualifying without doing his normal bullshit, I'll unmute him after the qualifying. fucking AJ. I hate to have to mute the boy, but I can't stand him sitting there in my fucking ear.
Alright,
AJ,
if you can run
AJ, down, Chase says shut the fuck up so he can unmute you.
There you go. Smart.
That is not how I said it. Tell him how I said
he
it.
He said,
I heard him say what he said.
He heard you.
I can hear him, man. I just think he can't hear me.
You didn't have him muted enough.
I know he can still hear me. I hear everybody else when they have me muted too.
Damn, Chase is very secret on the tire pressure.
No, not the tire pressure. I get tired of the poor kid sitting there. And just every time he bumps you, is just. Are you okay, Chase? Are you okay? I said I'm not standing.
Have a good day. Stay sharp. Coming to the green. Inside. Side. Clear down low, inside. now back. One bass. One look outside. Just outside. Just outside there by itself.
Oh,
no
shit.
Pressure from behind.
You're good, man.
Hey Jet.
Hi Smoke.
Hi Smack. That was Smoke and Jack combined, if you understand it.
Yeah, I don't understand it.
Yep, that's what we do. We smack. Yep. New Orleans beat Tampa Bay pretty bad, isn't it? Just dropping the ball.
Bonus point for, you get 5 bonus points for
win.
The race, and you get 1 bonus point for fastest lap. Is that how we done it, Jack?
Yeah.
Something like that, yeah.
Everyone's asking how I got 6. You get 5 for winning the race, just like regular ass. That's how I had a bonus point for fastest lap.
Well, it wasn't, we were wondering how you got 6. Is we didn't hear you say. You get 5
more. I may have
missed
it.
I'm muted. Vader, you cool, man?
Yeah.
That was rough.
I don't see none of them bads on the fucking pole nowhere. I see a pork on the bowl.
I got fucked on like the first one. I came out 2 and just sideways. Came out 3 sideways. Like 4 a minute.
Hi, cards.
What's going on, buddy?
Oh, good listen to him. He's getting so big.
What?
I said, listen to him. He's getting so big.
That's not
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Well, that doesn't seem very fair. You got one sleeping, the other one screaming in your ear.
Nah, every little girl's out of grandma.
If he was yelling at
me like that, I'd be in shock.
What, did we lose one?
You're a little late for the race, buddy.
No, it's not.
Oh.
He qualified 5th. I got 4th.
Oh, that's right. Never mind.
I can text him.
You want to scope on with us? Don't be scared. Can I hit it once or twice?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I haven't smoked since the first.
All right. Today's only the 8th.
Can you change the track, please?
No.
No, we
were running. Oh, that's cool. I'll win that for sure.
I forgot you told me.
Yeah, you qualify at Las Vegas for running more than
you. Just so everyone knows, black flag matter.
Black flags matter.
Black flags matter.
Black flags matter.
Today they do.
How about old Chase Elliott?
Right. Yeehaw.
So Jimmy with the top 5.
Are you telling the fools to turn the ball over right way
down there? You know they had to give Jimmy the most of the best equipment besides Chase.
Why you gotta be a hater?
Well, I mean, I'm not being a hater. I love that he got top 5. But you know that they stacked that equipment just as much as they stacked that for Chase.
Bro, I've been screaming that shit all year long.
Pork, are you doing yours or are you doing mine? I think I'm going to do yours.
Jimmy was in tears. Matt, I gave Jack my setup. I found a new setup for the Jeffy. And it's so fast. I smoked Ron's ass.
Alright.
You want me to give you mine?
Nah.
I'll take what I'm running in.
Ooh. Ooh. What the heck?
Right, girls.
Oh, that's week one.
Go without him when you're ready.
The fucking, the other one. The,
Bad, you bad. Can run when I was running earlier.
That's Xbox One. Like, is that wide?
Awesome. It's pretty slim, but it's more hand, or more room for the hand.
Everybody ready? Am I going to set up?
No, home.
Yeah, I don't like, I can't race very well. I think
you'd like it.
Gas down here is very good. The way I race a lot of times.
I'll bring you tomorrow. I'll have you.
Well, you're just trying to spread this motherfucker around, aren't you?
Not that. That's because he got the baby or...
Nah, I was told... She told me that I gotta wear a mask.
Damn, AJ, we're not gonna freaking keep tabs on him.
I know. Nobody else has had to. Fuck that shit. And she said Corpus the one that said he gets to come back tomorrow.
Well, come back without a mask, fuck you. You're by yourself, huh? I mean, if you're around truck drivers and shit, then yeah, you need to, but if you're just out there by yourself.
That's where I was like, well, I'm not really around anybody. I can just stay away from everybody. She's like, well.
I'm just going to say that. I got a bounty on my head now.
Keep your cool, AJ. We got 3 stages.
I know that. I got bounty on the Batman probably because I fucked up and qualified. Cool. I came off 4 sideways and stored her. Just got the guy in the corner.
Bless her.
So I was getting trapped off the point. I was surprised the Lord's guy.
Smooth out here. Have a good day. Go, go, go.
Here we go.
Left side. Bottom lane.
Yeah.
Tower's calling a caution.
Yep, that's a caution.
And then...
Alright,
I was just making sure the costumes looked right. Sorry.
Oh, you couldn't wait 5 laps to that and get maybe on fuel?
Sorry. I ain't played
it. The costumes work?
Yeah,
it's...
What happened? I know I couldn't have took your nose off
because
I shot
up
the truck.
Oh, no. I hit the apron and then just said, oop.
No, it was me. I ain't played in about a week. I didn't let the whole deal on that. I pulled a record set.
Alright, too far out there. Going green. Go, go, go. Inside. Careful, still there.
It's fast, yeah. Just trying to get through this traffic a little bit.
Stay on the bottom here. All clear. Stay up against the wall. Stay high. still there. What's going on with you, Smoke?
Everything possible.
Stay on the bottom. Is your wheel messed up or something?
My right rear was about 300 degrees.
Clear outside.
Oh, damn.
Little bit.
Down.
buddy. Yeah. Going to the bottom.
Thank you.
this time by.
That smoke.
Don't worry about me trying to beat you off pit road. I think that's what I heard.
Someone went in their box backwards. Someone reversed into their box.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know it's a big mess on the road right now.
Be ready. Get after it now. Get after it now. You're clear.
Figured I'd better not try it tonight. Stage two.
The Las Vegas Raiders is up front.
Thank you.
there. Driver.
At least I'll let you know in advance.
Getting out of control.
pitting this time.
This time cards fam. I just set a track record.
Getting there.
Yeah.
left side, nobody out back. Shit. Right side. Nobody out back.
Fine, we're still going great.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, ow.
Man, that was a good finish there.
Man, that was tough. That was awesome.
I'm standing that stage. That's worth a few points.
Here fucking comes Cards, man. He should have won that one.
Yeah, I had it. Until you
motherfucking
shoot you. Cards come out of nowhere.
I would have had it. You just put your nose under me and,
it was turn one and two, and I was like, oh, fuck. Drinking and driving is a bad idea, because I really gotta fucking pee.
Drive safe, be smart, keep your head on straight. Green flag. Keep moving. Clear behind. Still there.
Mustang Maniac starting in third.
Number D quit.
Mustang Maniac in the Chevy.
All clear, all clear. No pressure from behind.
I'm in bad. Shit.
Nobody out there. Oh, fuck.
Auction.
And we have a caution.
You can open pits this time. Yep, they're coming. I'm right here.
Whatever I did to that car, we did dog shit.
Oh.
When we get out of the pit, stay single file on the bottom.
Ooh, I shaved off a tank.
Because I gotta get my lap back.
Hey, get back in there. Let's go. All clear. No pressure from behind. All clear.
Whiskey. Where you going, man?
I'll start in the back, I'm gonna stop. I have to go fucking pee a little bit.
Gonna be a damn shame.
Uh-oh. I should left. Now I got mission luck, man.
Yep.
Oh, she got damage.
Restart in the back.
I'm down here selling hot dogs. Anybody wants any?
Yeah, yeah.
Looking outside.
I'm gonna get two. Get two with Mustang Village.
Stay left. Look ahead.
Uh oh.
Clear outside.
Spice control died.
Right side. All clear.
That's true.
Some places, somebody got a pee.
Uh-oh.
still there.
I don't think this is how NASCAR works.
Oh, what a problem.
Stay left. Looking outside now.
Yeah, I'm taking the high line.
Clear right. All the way up. Get up. Get up. Clear high. Everyone outside. Smoke, smoke. By
himself. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm just trying to figure out how y'all are doing. There's about five people in the house.
There we go.
Next time.
Stay to your left. Still there. Got a car high now. Careful, still there. Car there on the outside. Got a car high now. All clear. Car outside. Still there. Outside, outside. Clear right. Car there on the outside. Track's all yours, you're clear.
Still going one more for this.
Got one outside now.
Whoever's come flying through the field in the back, you can't pass anybody until start first.
Car from the outside. Outside. Car on the outside now. Careful, still there.
Now we got a caution.
Yeah.
Nope. that was not one of the that was not one of the dealership options, unfortunately. This lap.
Actually, somebody's gonna be in the middle because fucking half the field is involved in that.
Inside or out, cards?
start from the outside. Outside. Car there on the outside. Drop your speed, driver.
Found something in 3 and 4, didn't
you? Yeah. Touched the wall, didn't you? So well for you, did it. Jesus.
Wave them guys off. Cautious down.
That was a horrible decision. Whoever did that was a horrible decision. Hey, this is the second caution I gave. The real caution. I'm sorry, I'm retarded. She said. It's all good, girl.
I've seen much worse.
Hell yeah. We got Jack back on the lead lap. Let's fucking go.
Now we just need 70 more color. Color.
I like those odds.
Oh my god.
Yeah, dude. So oh, it's 73 now. We gotta make some more boys.
Damn. Damn, if you get enough cautions, I can come out of the garage area and race.
Hell yeah. Wait, garage.
I don't doubt it.
We have one Mr. Excitement. Creating the excitement of not knowing what lane he's gonna go in.
Gotta stay out of the damn car though.
All clear. Okay.
We got dose.
Yes it is.
Right where.
Yeah. Don't even need a pit.
Right where I want it to be. Let's go.
Jesus fuck Christ.
The teammates, huh? Wow. Oh yeah, the cards are not my teammate. Sorry, cards. I tried to include you.
No, cards and I are teammates.
Hey, I know that. Has always been teammates.
I know you didn't like the way I raced you at the beginning. I'm sorry. At the end of that, me and Pork Chop, we were 3 wide at the beginning of that. I was pushing the issue. I know. It wasn't my fault, though. It was not my fault, just so we know.
Have a good day. Stay sharp. Go, go, go. Got one outside now. All clear, all clear. No pressure from behind.
I want to go fast.
Keep it down there, because he's coming.
Yeah. Last I checked, this hood says Wonder Bread.
Aggressive.
Stay on the bottom here.
Last I checked, I'm pretty fucking up.
Got one peeking inside.
Oh shit.
Nope. My bad, Jay.
You're good.
We're good. I'm trying to get the fuck out of the way because everybody's coming and I'm trying to be too nice.
Ooh, my car can't go fast quite yet. I adjusted this thing for the long run, but I don't think we're gonna have that.
Because what I'm watching is, I don't know what I'm watching. Yeah, I saw that too.
Damn, we're 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Hold on to it, hold on to it. She wrecked or she quit? She quit. She was losing it out of control and she quit.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'll do that off.
this comes in on the table.
Don't tell me to go easy on the tires.
Hey, go easy on tires.
No. Yeah, I know.
Moped.
Fuck off. Don't tell me when to pit. I'll decide what I want to pit.
One more call.
Two to go.
Is that with five to go? Brought to you by
Nick Penis Filet.
Of course it is.
Horse dick.
One lap of fuel and 6% on the right rear.
One more to go. Yeah, I need to get my lap back.
What the hell just happened? Who was that?
The tire blew.
Huh?
It was good. Chuck single car in the tire.
Huh?
What? What did I just see?
I know, I'm... I'll have to wait 24 hours to rewind it, but damn.
I just saw the point on your
phone. Yep. Someone said they blew their tire, whoever that was.
Dude. Pork Chop had the lead for like 70 laps. How the fuck did he get it?
Who was it?
You know who.
I think I do.
I don't think I
will. Yeah, you will.
77. You figure out. Yeah, very
much. That was not on me.
Oh, huh?
Yeah. I'm gonna I'm just gonna send point to point.
Last lap coming to the charger flag and.
Point.